And now to the latest on COVID-19. The Wayne County Public Health Department confirming a cluster of positive COVID cases in the DeMay Nursing Home. Currently, there are 61 cases connected to that nursing home, 47 residents and 14 staff members. Four of the 47 residents have required hospitalization. There have been 471 positive cases of coronavirus in Wayne County during the pandemic.